Hi, my name is Stefan Dorschek, and I'm one of the developers here at Code Institute. Today, we're going to look at how to insert images into HTML. But before we do that, please follow, like, and subscribe. Nowadays, the website's visual appearance is what draws the viewer's attention before the content. Visitors will be driven off by a visually unappealing, mundane website lacking graphics or illustrations. Perhaps this is why web developers spend time searching for and integrating images into web pages. So, let's have a look at how developers can use HTML to link to and insert engaging images. So, let's look at an example of how to link an image in your HTML page from a local file. To do this, we're going to use the img image tag, and there's two attributes that we need for this. Now, the src, which defines the source or the location of the file, and the alt attribute, which is a description of the image. And that's mainly used for accessibility reasons. So I'm going to first define the source, and I have an image in my assets folder here in image. So I'm just going to say assets /image/5day. And I'm going to say alt equals 5-day coding challenge image. And I'm going to save this, and I'm going to go back to my website and reload the page. And as you can see, the image is rendered and it's displayed. Now, to demonstrate the alt attribute, I can actually just add a wrong path. And if the image cannot be rendered, it will show the alternative text. So I'm going to reload the page again. And as you can see, it says 5-day coding challenge image. But of course, we don't want that. We want the right path. So I'm going to just save again and reload. And you can see the image again. So let's look at another example. But this time we're going to use an uploaded file. So it's not going to be local. It's going to be hosted at a URL. And I've just uploaded the image that we used in our previous example to a URL. So I'm going to paste it here in my src attribute. I'm going to leave the alt text the same, save it. And as you can see, it currently doesn't display the image, but if I reload the page, it does again. And this time the image is not loaded from my local file, but it's actually loaded from an uploaded file to a server. And now what we're also going to do is going to add the height and the width attribute to demonstrate how to change the height and the width. So I'm just going to make it a little bit smaller. I'm going to set it to 100 pixel by 100 pixel. And if I save this and reload, you'll see that the image is updated to a much smaller size. Adding images is vital to improving the appearance and aesthetics of a website. Through HTML, developers can easily add images to a website without any hurdles in neat quality with customized image dimensions and descriptions. Try out the sample provided and get an understanding of how to link and insert images using HTML. So this was our video about how to insert images in HTML. If you want to try this yourself, why don't you subscribe to our 5-day coding challenge? You will find the link in the description below. And before you leave, like, follow, and subscribe.